Fitness RX. We're doing a workout spread for champions. We'll be shooting some great exercises to switch up your routine and into your daily workout. I turned pro at the Team Universe, so I've been a pro about 7 months now. And then recently, this past weekend, I took first place at the Arnold Classic. So I've had a great experience so far being a pro, and I really love the sport. Not even words that can explain the experience that I had at the Arnold. It was an honor to even be invited to come to the Arnold and to step up on that stage, and it just felt so good. And then to take home the win was, I can't even explain it. And I was speechless when Arnold came up to me, and I just really had an awesome time, and I really enjoyed myself. Stop.
Let's try with the feet on the floor super fast.
What do you think of those photos?
I love them. Pair's awesome. Great photos all the time. I'm having a lot of fun here. Yeah. I'm from Daytona Beach, Florida. I've done a whole bunch of sports growing up. My brother's an awesome wakeboarder, so I've always been exposed to wakeboarding. I've wakeboarded. I was an all-star cheerleader for most of my life. I've done track in high school. I ran the 400. We broke the school record, our relay team. So I've had a lot of different types of training and a lot of athletic experience. When I went to college, I started competing in the figure competitions. I could go to the gym. I created my own schedule. I didn't really have practices that I had to attend. So I get up, do my cardio, and do my weight training in between classes. But my schedule is pretty hectic because I'm a pre-med student. I'm in my second year of undergraduate studies at Stetson University. I'm doing the 8 years of undergrad and med school in 7 years. So 3 years of undergrad, 4 years of med school. So one more year and hopefully I'll be off to med school. In the article, we're going to see a bunch of different exercises for both upper and lower body. We have exercises like deadlifts. We have some shoulder exercises, rear lateral raises, front raises. Using different weights, different sizes. We have some chest exercises, just a whole bunch of different kinds that are working your whole body that can help you to perfect your physique. So this past winter I signed with Metrex, and I love all of their products. They have great protein, vitamins, thermogenics if you need to lose some weight or just incorporate them into your exercises. There's a lot of energy, focus boosters. Metrex just has a lot of great products, and it's funny because Nicole Wilkins and I are both shooting here this weekend, and we're both Metrex athletes, and we both use their products, so you know Metrex is doing something right. In the future, I'd love to keep competing in the sport. I hope to excel and go to all the big shows, and everyone needs to watch out. I'm still going hard. Just because I won the Arnold doesn't mean I'm gonna stop. So, and eventually I hope to compete in figure one day and take it from there. So I guess we'll see. Everyone will have to keep watching and follow.